But I want us to be super careful when we use the language hard worker. Because, I mean, I actually keep an image of folks working in cotton fields on my office wall. Because it is a reminder about what hard work looks like.